sunrise. My stray kitty is looking at me. He's outside. Actually, I don't know if it's a guy or a girl. I haven't looked. I think it's a girl because I don't see any balls on the back. And I don't think they neuter and spay animals out this way. I think that's like a luxury. But yes, the cat's looking at me, or is posted up by my front door. So I will give him his shake and tuna after we finish with the Oath of Manifestation. So welcome, welcome. I have my spirit fingers today. Welcome, hello to the Oath of Manifestation, where we set our frequency, manifest, and chill. Chill the mind, chill the thought process, and choose to focus on manifesting all of the goodness that is in this Oath of Manifestation. So this oath is done every day with a partner, spoken out loud with tremendous feeling and emphasis. It can be said many times throughout the day. It can be recorded and listened to on your smartphone. Oath of Manifestation. I accept and receive unexpected good, unexpected money, unexpected love, unexpected kindness, unexpected generosity, unexpected offers, unexpected prosperity, unexpected coming in unexpected ways from unexpected places in my life and the lives of others. I am constantly guided and boldly empowered to receive the lavish abundance of the universe. I accept the principle that abundance and prosperity have already been given to me. It's my acceptance that makes it real and opens the space for manifestation to rush in. I open wide the doors of my consciousness to receive and to give. It is done now. Through this oath of manifestation, all things are possible. I declare absolutely that I live in a friendly universe that is always providing for me. I feel it powerfully happening now. I open to receive more abundance and to give more abundance than I have ever experienced before. I can afford anything I desire. In fact, I am so prosperous, I need never worry again. I am grateful for all that I already have, and I am grateful for all that I am ready to give. I keep myself lifted in high consciousness. No matter what the appearances are, God is all there is. And I let the God times roll. And so it is. Ache and amen. Highest will for all be done again and again and again and again. So happy sunrise. Hello, hello. I saw my daddy. He was giving me love and hearts. If you are in the room, say hello. Brian, hello, hello. Let me know how you're doing. It is Wednesday, midweek, so what is going on with you guys? How are you guys feeling? How are you guys doing? What's going on with the weather where you are? What's going on? Are you volunteering somewhere? Are you giving back somewhere? Are you just working? What is going on? Good morning, Khadijah. Hello. Welcome, welcome. So we just did the Oath of Manifestation, which is about retraining our subconscious mind to be focused on expecting the unexpected in the positive arena versus always feeling up. You know, if it's not one thing, it's another. Can't always have both. Can't do this, can't do that. Instead, we're shifting to like, I can have it all. I have unexpected kindness. Unexpected money is just going to fall in my lap. Like, unexpected people are just going to love me. So things like that. Angelique did not want to get up for work this morning. The kid and I are both struggling. Oh, you and the babes. Well, come on. Do a dance. Turn on some music. Do a dance. Say the Oath of Manifestation together with your feet flat on the ground. Feel the energy filling you up. Actually, like, see it in your mind's eye. Maybe give the words a color that then swirl around you. But it's, you know, sometimes we have to psych ourselves out. We have to force ourselves to do the practices that were like, eh, that's not gonna, why would I do that? I'm fasting today. I've been eating like crazy. Like, it's just been crazy, crazy, crazy. And I'm like, I'm gonna start fasting, so I'm just gonna eat more. So it's been like crazy, crazy balls. So, I don't know what crazy balls are. Like cheese balls? I don't know. Ooh, I used to love cheese balls. Do you know how toxic those things are? Anyway. Yes, what was I saying? I'm fasting today. And you have to know why you're doing stuff like this. Whether it's fasting spiritually, whether it's fasting, you know, from television or from people, detoxing. You have to, when things get difficult, because if it's not difficult, then, you know, is it really a challenge? If it's not a challenge, it's not a sacrifice. So if you're doing things for a spiritual reason to try to get to the next level or to manifest something big, if you consider fasting, just think of what it is that you are giving up in exchange for what it is that you are expecting. We don't get anything for nothing. There's always an even energy exchange, whether it's person to person, whether it's you manifesting into the universe. Be prepared to give something in exchange. And that is where fasting can come in. That is where, of course, money can come in. But it's giving an equal exchange. And so I am fasting just in preparation for my retreat. There are still spots available if you want to come. Tickets are like $250 from Houston right now. They're looking like $350 from LA. So if you are around and you are available October 5th through the 8th, it is also my birthday. But what we're going to do is we're going to have energy healing. It's going to be an entire meditative relaxation, but also exploration retreat. So we're going to be hitting the ancient Mayan ruins of Tulum. We are going to be going to the different cenotes, the lagoons, the beaches. What else? We have a possible plant ceremony if you are interested in that. But it's going to be great. I'm excited. But come realign. We have Reginald Adams. He is a public artist that will be creating labyrinths on the beach. And labyrinths are they're very interesting. I thought they were the same as mazes, but apparently there is a complete like underground labyrinth community. But it's a meditative thing. You walk through, there's one way in, one way out, and even building it is part of the meditation process. So gear it up, excited about that. I will be in Tulum in the next couple of weeks, so I will be, you know, just showing you guys a little bit of the land, of where we'll be. And yeah, so I'm excited. I hope to have you guys, and it'll be for my birthday. That's about it, guys. Hello, Leela and Felua. Hello. Who else is there? My daddy. Hi, daddy. I love my daddy. I want to get back to Houston. Jupiter, hello. All right, guys. Time to get the day started. Have my selenite wand. This thing cuts through energy. Give yourself a quick energy clearing. So yes, that's one of my tools. All right, oath of manifestation. We did it, completed it. Check my website, www.amora.me. For information on retreats, for information on, clear and guard your energy. If you're interested in that, register via my website, www.amora.me. I think that's it. All right, besos. Bye, guys.